Katie's kitchen, and today we are cooking collard greens. This is what it looked like before. All I'm doing is taking it, where my lovely knife went, big knife, and cutting the ends off because we don't like this, and just putting in a clean bowl. You can see it can go from humongous to tiny. It takes hours to cook down. Well,
see you later.
See you later.